Wait, did you see that sign in the front of the store? That was certain brand of candy was 10% off. The price is $3. So 3 times 0.1 equals 0.30 cents. So $3 minus 30 cents equals $2.70. Go check the other brand just in case. Look, that deal with that specific brand is 25% off. So $3 times 0.25 equals 75 cents. So 3 minus 0.75 equals 2.25. Get that one.
Star. Betsy Kettle.